Okay guys, this is what we're waiting for. Go ahead, give your caramel a stir.
Not so low where your sugar isn't really melting and it's getting really grainy.
All right, my friend, this is exactly what it should look like. Clump free, super smooth.
I'm going to whisk in my butter. I like to do this off the heat because of this. I don't want to burn myself and I don't want you to burn yourself. So do this off the heat. We've returned our caramel back to our stove. Heavy cream is going in. And it will bubble a little bit, don't worry. You're just going to whisk it all together. Just be very careful. Please be a little more careful than me, but I'm going in with my whiskey now. I'm gonna add in quite a bit because I do love a good boozy caramel. A very healthy helping of flaky sea salt. I go incredibly heavy with this. You don't have to, but I like my caramel salty.